Hello everybody, something you might like to know is how I take photographs of my coins. It's a relatively simple setup, or you couldn't get any more simple than that. This idea I got from Paolo Curcio, that's Mr. D, he's a hobo nickel carver, and he gave this idea. You take a picture through a sheet of glass and you reflect the light down onto your coin, so like that you will be holding your camera. I'll try and I think the light might mess it up, but that light is a they call it a photographic light, but the bulb that came with it originally was quite good. It was a bit hot. It was like an incandescent or halogen, and it was a little bit yellow. So that's a LED 50 watt daylight bulb, so that's what you want to go for. I did get another one before and it was kind of yellow and it would mess up the color of the coins. So basically what I do is, will that work? Well, yeah, I'll show you anyway. So I put the light goes under there, it just happens to fit in there, and then that's a piece of plastic from a milk bottle. Plastic milk bottle, or you can see whatever kind of plastic is there. Also use a bit of tracing paper. I used to use it with that, it was okay, but the tracing paper just seems to get it just right. And when you're photographing bronze coins, copper coloured coins, you need to kind of dull the light down a bit, otherwise it washes them away and they don't look copper. Nickels aren't so difficult to photograph, but so the way you would do it is Paolo's idea, it kind of has a set. I tried it like that. It's like a box you make out of some black material. I painted it black, and then the glass is held at 45 degrees. But what I do is, I'll keep the light as little as possible, because it's washing it out. So that's right, that'll give you an idea anyway. So what I do, I kind of tilt the glass until I get a nice angle, because you know, it could be like, you can see it there, it's changing the shading on the coin, so you might want it bright or you might want to highlight a bit, so you can manipulate it. You can see a reflection there because I've got outside light. So what I normally do is everything's totally dark apart from the camera light. And that's it. You want to be careful, this is a bit of glass, so if you dropped it, it would smash on your floor. Thanks for watching, cheers, bye. Hello everyone. Something you may be interested in, find useful, is coin photography, especially if you're selling on eBay. You know, a photograph can make or break the price you get for a coin. This is the simplest way.